Namaskar, Swaraj Abhiyan press release 13 July 2015 on a two-day conclave of Jai Kisan Andolan. A meeting of 90 farmer leaders associated with 13 farmer movements was held today in Delhi with Swaraj Abhiyan national convener Professor Anand Kumar and Yogendra Yadav, the national convener for Jai Kisan Andolan. The two-day meeting will conclude tomorrow with a resolution for way forward on the Jai Kisan Andolan. The farmer leaders representing at least 13 states of India held a healthy round of discussion on the solutions to issues like land acquisition, remunerative farming and compensation. Similar meetings have been held in Maharashtra and Karnataka, where farmers' organization have already extended their full support to Jai Kisan Andolan. Organizations like the Karnataka Rajya Rayat Sangha KRSS, led by Chamrasa Mali Patil, Tamilaga Vyavasaya Gel Sangam, led by Dr. Raj Riga, and Tamil Nadu Vyavai Tevalam Sangam, led by M.S. Selvaraj, have declared their support to Jai Kisan Andolan of Swaraj Abhiyan. Some of the prominent farmers' movements leaders and organizations which are attending the two-day Delhi conclave of Jai Kisan Andolan are Kisan Sangharsh Samiti, Madhya Pradesh, Dr. Sunilam, All India Agragami Sabha, Madhya Pradesh, Jayant Verma, Odisha Rajya Krishak Sangathan, Odisha, Lingaraj, Kisan Manch, UP, Dr. Raghuvansh Mani Pandey, Bhatta Parasal Andolan, UP, Manvir Singh Tiotia, Vaigai Farmers Society, Tamil Nadu, M. Rajesh Subhash, Kisan Adhikar Manch Gujarat, Bharat Singh, Kisan Jagriti Manch MP, Hazrat Ali, Kisan Mazdoor Sangh Bihar, Devnath Devan, Bhumi Bachao Andolan, Delhi, Bhupendra Singh Rawat, IPF, Akhilendra Pratap Singh, Vaikalpik Krishi Abhiyan Professor Somnath Tripathi, Chaitanya Rural Women's Development Society Telangana K. Veeraswamy, Dalit Mahila Sangam AP V. Murugama, Insaf Rajasthan Virendra Vidrohi, Bharatiya Kisan Union Harpal Group Harpal Singh, Kisan Vikas Andolan Bihar Mithilesh Yadav, Voice of India West Bengal Sanjit Narayan Bhattacharya, Krishi Bhumi Bachao Morcha UP Raghavendra Ram, National Alliance of Farmers Movement, Rakesh Rafiq, Arjun Prasad Singh and Ranjit Singh, Bharatiya Kisan Union, Harpal Singh, Kisan Sangharsh Morcha, Birendra Rai, Rashtra Kisan Manch, Vinod Singh, Rayathu Swaraj Vedika, Kiran Kumar Vissa. A press conference will be held by Yogendra Yadav and Professor Anand Kumar along with some of the farmer leaders after the conclusion of the two-day conclave at 3 p.m. tomorrow, 14th July 2015 at N.D. Tiwari Bhavan, Deendayal Upadhyay Mark near ITO, Delhi. Jai Hind, Swaraj Abhiyan Media.